integration allows companies to seamlessly synchronize finance and service departments with Clarizen, ensuring an end-to-end flow from accounting to project execution through billing. Clarizen handles the project planning and execution, while Intacct owns the project's financial data, revenue recognition rules, and invoicing. The integration provides robust sync for your projects, timesheets, expense sheets, and other item types, including flexible mapping support for system and custom fields. The Clarizen Intacct integration supports linking of Intacct objects with Clarizen objects, including bidirectional sync. Clarizen projects, resources, timesheets, expense sheets, and the like synchronize with native and Intacct objects, giving organizations full customization and administration power. This integration, together with the Clarizen Salesforce integration, allows you to close the loop from the matured opportunity and sales order to the project, timesheets, and finally the invoice. Real-time synchronization between the two systems allows team members to view updates in real time. Organizations can create and track projects, tasks, timesheets, and expense sheets using fully configurable rules and criteria. Additionally, projects can be created in Intacct and synced with Clarizen in cases where project booking initiates the process on the Intacct side. Let's take a look at the main process flow of this integration. The process starts with the salesperson creating an opportunity in Salesforce. Once the opportunity matures, an Intacct sales order ID is captured on the opportunity via the Salesforce Intacct integration, and a portfolio with subprojects is created in Clarizen utilizing the Salesforce Clarizen integration. At this point, the project manager in Clarizen plans the projects and adjusts the project scheduling, resources, etc. In addition, the project manager selects the relevant Intacct item within the tasks and the project resources, which dictates the billing rates in Intacct invoicing. Upon execution of the project is booked in Intacct, either automatically or manually, depending on your company policy. Please note that the Intacct sales order ID, which originated from the Intacct to Salesforce integration, now synchronizes back into Intacct in order to close the loop. Once created, approved timesheets and expense sheets are automatically synchronized into Intacct, along with the relevant project and Intacct items. Invoices can be created on Intacct based on the reported timesheets or milestone completion. Reporting on combined Clarizen and Intacct data on the Intacct side will help the finance department slice and dice all of the project's financial data based on your company's needs. To learn more about Clarizen, be sure to check out the other tutorials available in our training center and our Wiki help site. We also highly recommend signing up for one of our daily live beginner or advanced webinars, where one of our Clarizen experts can answer any of your questions. If you haven't tried out Clarizen yet, be sure to do so with our free 30-day trial. Thanks for your interest in Clarizen. See you back soon.